these two things!
Oh! Man, this is depressing. There's just nothing on television nowadays. It's all the same old stuff. What am I gonna do? I know. I'm gonna watch Ricky Shore Sings the Blues.
Ricky Shore Sings the Blues is a YouTube skit channel that makes skits every single day. They're all really, really funny. They got a very demented, irreverent kind of sense of humor about them.
As you watch the skits, like, if you watch it all at once, it goes... It's like a show.
I got mine. It's awesome. We drew a little picture. And a little story on the back. So it's awesome.
All right. We love Alex and Marissa. We love you guys. You're gonna be all right.
Your videos are so sharp. You guys are just brilliant, and I've learned a lot from you. And you've got a beautiful thing going.
This box comes with three DVDs, which there's like hours of. There's hours of sketches, and then they also have like pretty much Alex and Marissa talking just about some things that, you know, they've done and stuff like that, which is pretty good, pretty funny. They have commentary on every episode.
This guy, I kid you not, is 10 times, if not a billion times funnier than Shay Carl, Fred, Shane Dawson, Lisa Nova, SXE Phil, all those motherfucking overrated pieces of shit combined.
You guys have the best vids that I've seen in a long time on YouTube. Very, very funny skits.
To Alex and Marissa, I love you, babes.
And he does some really good skits. They're kind of random, but they're hilarious as hell.
They came out with a DVD. I got mine in the mail today, and I'm very excited because I'm watching it right now, and it's awesome.
So, thanks again to Alex and Marissa for a great comedy channel. I really enjoy your comedy.
This is the stuff you need to be watching out for, because this is the future. This is where your entertainment's going to come from, is, you know, people that you can talk to and email and get to know and aren't fucking pompous assholes. Like, Alex comments everyone back.
But this is something different, man. These clips are funny as hell, funny skits. Just, it's hard to explain. It's somewhere where you want to go when you're tired of this. And it just, ooh!